is going on? Good morning, everybody. Thank you for tuning in to another David Got Vlogs vlog. We are here at the venue right now setting up. We got the boy Alex and Jason with us. Chill, I'm not gonna show you. You're over here getting ready.
This is our first time actually getting the booth, and we will be selling our t-shirt here. So come, well, I can't say come through now because this will be later when you guys watch this.
So it is now 12:03. SneakerCon has officially begun. We are here sitting at the booth right now, and we're just pretty much gonna say what's up to all you guys who come through. I really don't know what to expect because this is actually probably the biggest venue that we've been at for SneakerCon. This is my third SneakerCon, so we'll see how it goes. I mean, they said a lot of people are gonna show up, and I don't know if we're ready for that. You know, we'll see how it goes.
I'm glad I'm not the only one wearing Tiffany today.
I think I'm jocking her. Am I a sucker for that? Third eye locked on her. Am I a sucker for that? I see your hip swing. Confident, I'll handle that. Darling, I can handle hell. Nah, I ain't a sucker like that. 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 I see your hip swing. Confident, I'll handle that. Darling, I can handle hell. Nah, I ain't a sucker like that. Well, hello, Miss Incredible. Can I start with telling you the body be on point? Decimal. Reaction chemical. Attraction physical. These suckers never took the time to really listen to you. Plus me equals clear view. Minus haters, leave them in your rear view. Out with the old and with the new. Now we on that table for two. Vibe into this groove, moving slow and smooth. Check please before we even get our food.
We are now walking to the basketball game. I think they're gonna go start warming up.
Yo, what's up, man?
Like your shirt, man. Like your shirt today.
Just for you.
Like I said, the boy Coach Navarro was gonna take the squad to the top. If they lose, I lose. You know what I'm saying? How do you feel?
I feel amazing. I'm gonna score so many points. I'm gonna whip them all.
I knew you had it in you. Hey! What's up, man? How's it going? You good? What happened? You have a marker? Let's go. Okay! Okay!
Alright, so they're about to start the game in a bit. Look at this whole crowd over here. It is pretty packed right now, man. Pretty packed. I'll tell you on time.
He's only warming up and he's already tired.
I'm winded.
Winded! We just started warming up! Alright, first half of the game. Look at this. Making the Mexican clean the floor, man. What is this? They're like, hey, let David clean the floor.
Hey, good job, Enrique.
Thank you, thank you. Wow, so what is up, my vlogging familia? So I am editing this vlog right now. Well, actually I finished editing it a while ago, and I realized, you know, after the sneaker con I didn't vlog anymore, and I know it's super late. Well, not super late, I figured, you know, I have to finish it off some way. But anyways, thank you again to everyone who showed mad love at SneakerCon Atlanta. That was my first time in Atlanta, probably my last time. Just kidding. But shout out to Alan over at SneakerCon for making all this possible. Shout out to everyone. I met all the other YouTubers who went, and I thought it was super dope meeting every single one of you guys. We had some good times, and I hope we can probably do it again sometime. You know, I was talking to Kais, you know, and I was like, hey Kais, you know, I know that you guys had this little basketball thing, but you know, what about a soccer thing? You know?
¿Cómo estás? Bien.
Hola, amigo. Hey, what are you doing?
One time we'll do like a little soccer thing. Let Kais know that you want to see some soccer, a real sport. Just kidding. Thank you again to everyone who came out. SneakerCon said what's up to us. It's really dope meeting all you guys there. It was a great experience just being out there overall. Shout out to Jason Donner who actually stayed with us in the room. Super dope meeting you, man. I'll definitely visit you sometime when we have the chance. I believe you live in Chicago. I low-key forgot and I thought Chicago was a state for some reason. Because you never really hear people talking about Illinois. Or Illinois, where is it from? Indianapolis, Chicago. Same thing. I forgot it was a city. And anyways, don't judge me. Anyways, this is your boy David Got Kicks, and I will catch you guys next time for the next video. Adios.